Okay, so I'm gonna show you some swatches of the Wet n Wild 6-pan palettes, and I just ordered these I ordered them last week, and actually took I think like two or three days for it to get here, and it got here actually pretty quick. But I ordered these on beautyjoint.com, and they were $6.99, and I'm quite sure that's more than what they usually run in the stores, but I believe that these are discontinued, so that's why I went ahead and ordered them offline. But I only ordered three of them. I would have got Greed, but I didn't really want Greed. But the three that I ordered Lust, and this one is just purple. This is like the purple one. I ordered Pride, which is a green and blue with white. And of course, I had to order Vanity because I just love these neutral colors, and I definitely love that brown. So I ordered these three, and when I say these eyeshadows are so pigmented, like for real, these eyeshadows are so pigmented. I didn't even expect for them to be that pigmented. I mean, I expect them to be good, but it really just blew me away of how pigmented they were. But I'm gonna show you some swatches of all these eyeshadows. So I'm gonna start off with Lust. And as I said, this one is the purple one. And the light is probably not showing the actual color, but I'm filming this at nighttime, so I don't have natural light. I try to film in daytime, but I've been out all day, so the sun is going down. But I will show you these three of the matte shades. Those are the purple ones. And excuse the white right there. I was swatching an eyeshadow pencil that I just bought today. So the next ones that I'm going to show you is the shimmery side out of the same Lust palette. These colors are so pigmented. Like, seriously? And this top one, it may be showing up white, but it's like a light peach. I want to say like a light peachy shade. Yeah, it's like a really pale pink peachy shade, and it's really pretty. And this one, the second one is like a gunmetal gray, and this dark one is like a really dark plum purple. And it do have like flecks of glitter in it, so these are really, really pretty. So those are the swatches of the Lust palette. If you don't have these palettes, I would definitely recommend you go and get them. I mean, these palettes are just so, so amazing. But the next one that I'm going to show you is Pride. And this one has two whites, two greens, and two blues. One side is shimmer, the other side is matte. And I'm going to start off with the matte shades first. And these eyeshadows are so, I'm talking about just so soft and just gorgeous. And usually when I get like a drugstore brand white eyeshadow, they don't really show up that good, or they show up really chalky. But this one is just so good. I just love it, love it, love it. And the next three that I'm gonna show you is the shimmery side. And the shimmery white one in this palette is not as pigmented as the other one, as you can see. But the blue and the green is still really, really gorgeous. Okay, so the last one that I'm going to show you is Vanity. And everybody knows that this one is the neutral palette. And I'm going to start off with the matte shades. That's how the matte shades look on my skin. The dark brown, the tan color, and the white. Well, it's not necessarily white. It looks white on my skin, but it's like this really light peachy matte shade. And the last three that I'm going to show you is from the shimmery side. That's how the shimmery side looks. And the shimmery side, it has like this really pretty tan shimmery color, a gold color, and like a dark brown, bronzy color. So those are the swatches of the Wet n Wild the Wet n Wild 6-pan palettes. And I ordered these from beautyjoint.com, and they were $6.99, and I definitely think they're worth it. I would definitely order some more. I think I actually might just go ahead and order the Greed, because I just love these so much. I really can't believe how well these eyeshadows just show up. I mean, they're just so pretty. Chance too, you should definitely check out beautyjoint.com, because they have like a lot of drugstore makeup, just in case you don't have, I mean, your area don't carry these brands or whatever. Because I know Wet n Wild is not available in the UK. So if you're in the UK area and you can't get a hold of Wet n Wild, I would definitely say check out beautyjoint.com. So I would definitely be ordering some more of these. And I think the shipping was like $3. I think it was like $3 to $4. It wasn't much at all. But when it came in, it came packaged really well. It came in like the bubble envelope, and they had it wrapped up in bubble wrap, and they had it taped really, really nice, so it wasn't broken or nothing like that. So everything came really nice and packaged. And yeah, so when I ordered these, I ordered a couple of concealers from LA Girl, and these were like $1.50. But I would definitely say check out beautyjoint.com if you can, and if you're looking for some drugstore makeup that you can't get in your area, I would definitely say check them out, because these eyeshadows are the bomb.com. So that's it. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video.